Health information management, we are the people in the background that take care of all the information that's created when you see doctors. So we take care of the privacy, we protect it, we make sure it's available to you, we make sure that the integrity of the information is there. I think the key skills for being successful in this type of work would be attention to detail, you have a strong sense of integrity, and collaboration, willingness to work with others. This career lends itself to quite a few different healthcare settings. You can work in long-term care, you can work in hospitals, physician clinics, you can work remote.
I love that our program is entirely online. Our program is very flexible, where students can go full-time, and we're also able to meet the needs of students that only can go part-time. And we have a really great connection with the healthcare industry.
Skills that you'll learn in this program are medical coding, quality improvement techniques, privacy and security, the physical aspects of the body, so anatomy and physiology.
This field is wonderful for individuals that love healthcare, want to be involved in healthcare, but don't want to be hands-on.
There is very high demand for this career. It's one of the most rapidly growing fields in the U.S., and we don't expect that to change.
Learn more about careers and career paths at careerexplorenw.org.